inspired by that. Well, what's the point of just writing another love song when there's just so much to question in the world? And that's why Happy World took on that South African and political theme. It was really influenced and inspired by the great man who has passed away this very week, and so he's really on my mind. So I really want to kind of like sort of send our vibes to Africa on this one, and to thank Nelson Mandela for sending this song then and hearing it now. And we actually have a super duper spectacular special guest coming to join us. If any of you did see me 25 years ago, you'd have seen me with the amazing singer Zetia Messiah. Will you please welcome to the stage the fabulous Zetia. A single day older. That really annoys me. Not a pound and not a wrinkle has happened in the last 25 years.
Yeah.
February the 7th, so please come and see her. As I was outside having my line of coke, you know, swallowing my chamomile tea, a guy walked past and said, "Please, please, please do stay. It's my favourite. Can you end and stay?" And I said, "Yes, I can. I'm here to serve. I've really enjoyed tonight, you fun Wednesday people, you. This is actually my favourite song. This is what I would have put in my own stocking. It's a track from my fifth album, East West. It's ironically called Stay, because we're going to end on it, which is where we're meant to go, but this is it."
You've been struggling with the